news, right from Braddell High. Hope you enjoyed it. Happy National Day in advance.